Deja Sweeney was a four-year varsity volleyball player in Natomas High School. As a freshman, she was named Most Improved. As a sophomore, she was named All-Tournament at the Benicia Tournament. As a junior, she won the school's Academic Athlete Award. And as a senior, she was All-League and played in the Optimist All-Star Game. Deja was recruited to Sac City and played in 2003 and 2004. As a freshman, Deja helped the Panthers to a second-place finish in the Bay Valley Conference Gold Division. She was the conference MVP, All-NorCal, and All-State. During Deja's sophomore season, the Panthers repeated their runner-up finish in the league and advanced to the state tournament where they finished 7th. Deja, who led the state in block kills average, repeated as conference MVP, All-NorCal, and All-State. She was named First Team All-American by the AVCA. Deja completed her SEC career as the all-time leader in career blocks, a record that remains unbroken. She is currently 4th in service aces and 6th in kills. Deja accepted a scholarship to Baylor University, where she was a member of the Big 12 Honor Roll for 2 seasons. As a senior, she played in 120 of 122 games, which was 2nd on the team, and she competed in every conference game. At the conclusion of her senior season, Deja was one of 6 Baylor players to be named Academic All-Big 12. Deja has been the coach of the Mad Frog Volleyball Club for the past 10 years.